Traveling through this turmoil, we must seek to common ground. Despite all our differences, our pathways must align. But how can all this urgency somehow be combined with a growing apathy and tribalism found? Countdown for every woman, man, and child.